I was only 9 years old. I loved Shrek so much. I had all the merchandise and movies. I prayed to Shrek every night before bed, thanking him for the life I've been given. Shrek is love, I say. Shrek is life. My dad hears me and calls me a faggot. I knew he was just jealous of my devotion for Shrek. I called him a cunt. He slaps me and sends me to go to sleep. I'm crying now, and my face hurts. I lay in bed and it's really cold. A warmth is moving towards me. I feel something touch me. It's Shrek. I'm so happy. He whispers in my ear, "This is my swamp." He grabs me with his powerful ogre hands and puts me on my hands and knees. I'm ready. I spread my ass cheeks for Shrek. He penetrates my butthole. It hurts so much, but I do it for Shrek. I can feel my butt tearing as my eyes start to water. I push against his force. I want to please Shrek. He roars a mighty roar as he fills my butt with his love. My dad walks in. Shrek looks him straight in the eye and says, "It's all over now." Shrek leaves through my window. Shrek is love. Shrek is life.